the Box Games TV. And today I'm going to be making another tutorial on how to install World Edit, because last time I got comments saying that you didn't know how, you didn't understand the video or anything, so here I'm going to be showing you another one. So like in the previous video, head over to this website, I'll leave the link in the description, and click here where it says file name, click on it, and it should, because my internet is very slow, should start downloading it. If not, it should do, but if it ever doesn't, it'll take you to some other website and there'll be a download there. Once you got that, open it up and you'll see all these. You don't need any of them apart from the wordedit.jar. Open your bucket server. Once you're in there, plugins. Here is where all your plugins are. I've already got wordedit in it, so just drag the wordedit.jar in there. Place, yeah. There you go, it's in the plugins, so just come back and then start your server. There you go, you've got wordedit. That's it, it's installed. You don't need to do any more. So wordedit's done. So it's not actually that hard to do. So thanks for watching, guys. It's been Tyler from Box Games TV. Catch you later.